She was diagnosed with leukemia when she was 2. She goes to school, she dances, she runs, she plays. She loves life.
I hope that the hardest part of her life is past and she can love life and have a future of anything that she wishes.